Hi! We as KDE are happy to announce that KDE is partnering with LMMS in the first ever Plasma Mobile Sound Contest. Isn't that cool? We are collaborating with LMMS due to their vibrant community, their prior experience with contests, and also for being among the best open source digital audio workstation out there. The big winner will receive a stash of KDE goodies, including apparel, stickers, and so on. Every artist that gets at least one song selected will have their name and work promoted on KDE's social media, which is read by four dozens of thousands of followers, so that's pretty good. Credits in Plasma Mobile and the gratitude and admiration of the KDE community. The contest will be held on KDE forums and judged by two Plasma developers, two LMMS members and a tiebreaker. It will be divided into phases. In the first phase, that will last 1 month, judges will review submission and ask for changes to make them more suitable for Plasma Mobile. Whereas the second phase will last 1 week and judges will discuss in a private chat what submissions they like the most. At the end, the artist selected will be eligible for receiving their prize. The deadline for sending your sounds is until June the 13th at midnight UTC. If you're interested in participating, you can start by reading the rules in the video description link. And this is not the first time we do a public contest, but it is the first time doing one about sounds, and I'm so personally excited about it, and I can't wait to see what you all come up with.